So what I'm going to have you do is just do some simple breathing techniques right now. So what I want you to do is close your eyes and listen to me. I'm going to yell. So close your eyes, breathe in, long breath, breathe out, relax. Breathe in, you're rich, breathe out, you're richer. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, happiness, breathe out, negativity. Now breathe in, make your chest big. Breathe out, make your stomach big. Expand your lung capacity. Again, breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. So Sunrise did this because they had to learn how to fight. And when you fight in a real battle, right, they have real swords, and you may die. You think about death and dying, I'm going to lose, you're going to lose. You have to reprogram your mind to the possibility you're going to die, but you have to kind of be invincible and think, I got a chance to live this battle. So that's what we all have to do in life. There's suffering, there's pain, but right, you got to wake up the next day, go to class. You got to learn, you have to learn. And most students who start at the university level quit. Majority of students sadly quit. Don't quit. Don't give up the battle. So if you feel stressed, breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Imagine you graduate. Breathe in, breathe out. Imagine you have a job that pays well. Breathe in, breathe out. Everything works in life. That's important. You have to have positive, powerful mind to believe. You can want something, but if you don't think you can do it, you are your own enemy, worst enemy. So